Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is the difference between an independent agent and an insurance company. So the answer is independent agents typically offer products from a variety of carriers, whereas captive or exclusive agents only sell the products of one insurer. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.